Last season, the Met used new technology to transmit six of its Saturday matinees directly into high-definition movie theaters around the world. The Metropolitan Opera, live in HD, was launched as part of a campaign to open up the Opera House to people everywhere. The performances were a huge success in movie theaters from Norway to North Carolina. And all six productions were later broadcast on Great Performances at the Met. This year, the series will expand to eight performances seen live in hundreds of movie theaters worldwide, and then once again airing on PBS. We'd like to take a moment to show you a truly remarkable excerpt from last season. The magnificent Anna Netrebko in yet another intense mad scene, this one from Bellini's I Puritani.